for the Cardinal. And miscontrolled, Carrington. And it's going to be a 3-against-2. Carrington keeps it, can't convert. McPhee stays with it, and one. Brent McPhee will not be denied.
Play of Snezek has impressed me.
McPhee driving baseline, works her way around Mignon Moore, and she is doing what great players do, coming up big when it counts the most.
Efficient shot, and a good look.
Snezek down low on the back door. McPhee converts. Huge bucket for Britt McPhee down the stretch.
The toughness and the invitation for physicality here for McPhee off of the bounce really makes something out of nothing. She loves to put the ball on the deck. These kind of plays get her going.
Having there, and they do not exist as it, at this point. They need to correct that.
Britt McPhee leading the way for the Cardinals so far tonight.
Auction pass, doesn't hesitate, and the bench says, yeah.
Play, and she's been putting on a show, leading the way. This is exactly what Tara Vandeveer needed, her superstar. Playing like this, great support from the bench.
Ooh. Magic, great body control. Through all that traffic, McPhee found a gap. Under control, no foul, no travel, no charge. It had to do with her leadership. And sometimes she can be hard on herself, like too much so.
Yeah,
nice shot from the freshman. There's got to be smaller things that they can count on, and then over time they grow and progress.
Against the Golden Bears. McPhee.
The all week long. You can see why, especially against a team like UCLA.
When you look at Stanford, they look patient. So Brittany McPhee finds her shot and one.
She's got a real knack for scoring the ball and finding the basket. And she has a good sense for when her team needs her to step it up herself.
McPhee and Williams both collided, and Brittany McPhee says, count it! That's not a problem. They have answered the call. McPhee has scored the last 9 points for the Cardinals. She's closing in a career high. Things that Stanford has done well this afternoon and over the last few games as McPhee puts it up, and that's a career high with that bucket.
It's her every single game that she can make defensive plays, defensive stops. Every time down the floor, you saw one there.
Jatton foul. Keanu Williams, so as you mentioned, 27 in her first game back last week against Tennessee, 26 tonight, and the fans are letting Britt McPhee hear it.
McPhee continuing to have the hot hand here in the second half. Duck shot 50% in that first half. Got a tip on it. And Smith, we said she averaged just about 2 blocks a game. Found a streaking Brittany McPhee. As McGuire gets the bucket to go. Snezek back over to McPhee. Got it again.
UCLA going to run a lot tonight and all season here in the Pac-12. Well, and she can also somewhat disappear like she did last week against Tennessee. Just 6 against the Volunteers.
She's running her lane, and then here comes McPhee trailing. And so she kind of veers off to the corner, and just they forget about her. Swing the basketball, nails it from the corner. Just great recognition by McPhee. Unselfish play. Anna Wilson just...
So Kennedy Burke, money from distance. And trapped again on the sideline. And we've got it.
McPhee and Stanford moving.
Game. And there's another one.
I mean, it's always at it, you know. Can't go in if it doesn't go up. They are shooting. They have no problem taking the long shot. Things are falling. Smith from that corner has been deadly.
It's a one against three. She'll wisely pull it out back inside. No one picking up Johnson.
McPhee.
Time, pardon me, by Fingal, and the foul is going to get called on anywhere. McPhee. Fist pump after that.
Ball down low. She picks it up. Nobody contesting it there.
Rick's made a nice hustle play.
Yeah. They're in score. McPhee alone. Of course she's going to hit it.
McPhee's a baller.
There's no reason to look bad when you're playing this good. McPhee.
You love the long-range game that Stanford is cashing in on. Carrington back to McPhee. So McPhee passes it off, just replaces herself, and what does that do? It just gives her a chance to get her feet set.
McCarver hoped to have her back. And then, as of late, it's really been Oregon State who's kind of controlled things the last 3 years. Now Oregon trying to make their run. Number, and wow. The Ducks are on an upward surge.
From the sideline, they'll make you pay.
Almost had another steal that time. Almost had one there. Here in the ball game. Stanford up five.
Talk about drawing a crowd.
And there's Lajeune Drummer back after redshirting.
So up high. It in, and this one off the glass, and finally McPhee and company off and running here.
Stanford's made 10 from beyond the arc. Moser gets it to Melgoza. Batted away. Stanford takes it away.
You wouldn't bet against it. Zeke puts it on the floor. Swatted from behind by McPhee.
Convert and turn the turnover into points. This game for USC will be won or lost. This fourth quarter, I'm looking.
Managed to tie it up down low.
And credit Kristen Simon for getting early.
And earlier this season, what is she? What does she do for you? She said she's everything to us.
Can't ask for more.
They struggled. 13 points in the fourth quarter. By Brittany McPhee.
And guess who gets the rebound? It is Brittany McPhee.
See what I did there? It's called a double sponsor promo. I don't know. I just made
it. Did they pay twice for that?
No.
Second chance points, which Stanford has 20 plus. They would not have this little lead that they're hanging on to. McPhee with the extra effort inside.